It may have been the most difficult 4 days of Gareth Southgate's time in charge of England. Two players now isolating, a team much criticised for lacking a sense of adventure. He may think those critics lack a sense of perspective, but he will acknowledge that there's plenty of room for improvement tonight against a team England beat 5-0 here in qualifying. Right, so far, great ball. Lovely ball into Sterling, the keeper's come.